Well, 15 representatives of the Mumbai Mahila Congress reached the censor board's office today to meet the censor board chief, Pehlaj Nihalani. Nihalani said he was only going to meet 9 representatives. Filmmaker Madhur Bhandarkar was forced to cancel a press conference over the weekend to promote his upcoming film Indu Sarkar for the second time in 48 hours. This after Congress workers allegedly barged into the venue in Nagpur. The ERG director then tweeted Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi asking if he approved of the hooliganism that the Congress workers, he said, had indulged in. After experiencing political hindrances and protests against his film, Bhandarkar took to Twitter to call upon the Vice President of the Congress to, in fact, weigh in on this debate.
I just tweeted, because being his Vice President, I just said, okay, dear Rahul Gandhi, please intervene. I mean to say, every day I'm going to some state or some city and these things are happening. Why are you muzzling it? Why are you trying to suppress the whole freedom of expression? You all people talk about women empowerment. You all people talk about ki women should have more power. This is a woman-centric cinema. This is a woman-centric film. You all are talking about freedom of expression. So why are you not supporting this movie? Let me have my freedom of expression. You don't like the film, don't see the film, but let other people watch the film. People want to know the history. It was scary because I myself witnessed the whole thing. And Nagpur, both the places, back to both the places, back to back, in less than 48 hours. And it was absolutely shocking, you know. Okay, these kind of things, because why they are getting scared? Why don't they want me to release a film? It's ultimately a film I'm talking about. And film which I'm talking is basically, which I said, 70% is fiction. It is not a documentary, it is not an individual, it is not on somebody's life.
Main dar se zyada, I'm just feeling very disappointed and in a way threatened by this whole thing, because we are also spending time, energy, hum log bhi ek ab hamara paisa bhi laga hua hai, itne logon ka paisa laga hua hai. Mere khayal se agar hum freedom of expression ki baat karte hain, to ye ekdam uska breach hai, uska ulanghan kiya ja raha hai openly sabke samne. And hum log I mean, but the police हमारे साथ कल भी थी, ये आज भी हमारे protection के लिए आई है, लेकिन ये I don't think ये बिल्कुल गलत हो रहा है.
When a filmmaker's freedom of expression has been snatched away from him, there are a lot of protests. He's not been allowed to do a press conference by the goons of Congress. Why are the Congress leaders silent? That is a question which we are trying to raise in the public fora for the Congress leaders to respond. And I think it's high time that Rahul Gandhi, being the senior leader of Congress, should come out in the open and condemn what his goons and his workers are doing to a filmmaker like Madhur Bhandarkar.
अगर ये politically motivated होता तो censor board को क्या जाता है? तो censor board तो ये सारे सच जो Congress की poll खोल देगी, वो सारे चीजों को तो वो green signal देके certificate भी दे सकती थी. तो इसका मतलब ये है कि देश में जो है जब भी सच या अच्छाई की कोई भी चीज, अच्छा कोई बिल हो या कांग्रेस की कोई क्या कहूँ, कोई दर्दनाक सच जब भी बाहर आने की बात होती है, तभी ये कांग्रेस पार्टी जो है ये उछल कूद करना शुरू कर देती है. यही है.